I'm going to start the setup tonight actually with a song. The last record, Maricopa, was a concept record, and but there was one song on the record that was not part of the story per se, but it kind of made it part of the story. I wrote this song about my son, my 12-year-old son, and it's called Museum of Flight. And it's called Museum of Flight because the thoughts, some of the lyrics that were in the song, most of the chorus, we had this long talk about, you know, I was about to go on tour and I had this like big fear of, I don't know, stupid things in life. And if you've ever been to the Museum of Flight, they have this giant plane of this that's like cut in half. You can go inside this plane and sit in these seats, and we were the only people in this entire plane. Anyways, he put his hand on my arm and said that I should stick around. So there you go. And then the song was born. And nobody knows that story but you guys. So. I never reveal any of my stories. So.
Changing, but did I learn? It's not there.